Indeed. Catch your breath.
You roll out, let me know. Be seeing ya.
Hey, who are you after this time? Hey, come again.
She's out of my league. He has so much in common.
Who's the lucky imaginary lady?
When all this is over, I'm gonna visit her in Hammerhead.
Ignis, pull over a sec.
Certainly. There should be a nice change of pace.
Anybody else excited for the next time our car breaks down?
Are you really that desperate?
Yep, I really am.
None the worse for wear.
Bring on the next one.
Everything in order?
Yep.
All right.
Ignis, pull over a sec.
So.
We have to walk.
Oh, thank goodness you're here. My car is stuck. What a relief. Thank you.
Everything in order?
Yep.
Thank you.
Everything in order?
Yep.
All right.
Certainly.
Yeah, I know.
Man, that smells good. I could eat a horse.
Welcome. What would you like? Think you're up to the task? Good luck to you. Coming right up. Happy to tell you about the area. Thanks for your business.
Saw a Magitek trooper the other day. These things are downright unsettling.
The roads are perilous at night. Let us wait for morning. I won't stop you, but there's a thin line betwixt bravery and stupidity. It's rather dark out. You sure you can handle this?
I can see fine. Take a load off for a while.
Statement regarding the forthcoming treaty.
Words cannot express the joy in my heart on receiving word of this coming peace, nor the pride I take in my betrothal, playing a part in this historic moment. On this joyous occasion, some have voiced cause for concern. The fear I will be unable to fulfill my duties as Oracle. Please rest assured, my marriage will not stand in the way of my calling. You will find me in your towns and villages, as you always have, and I shall continue to bless you all.
Lady Luna Freya will set forth from Tenebrae for her wedding ceremony in the coming days. Please be advised that during this time alone, her duties as Oracle will be suspended.
It's in the treaty?
Of course. Simple formality.
One of those symbol of the peace deals.
So it's more like a marriage of convenience.
Her ladyship seems nevertheless amenable to the prospect.
And Noctier likes the idea.
What's that? I do?
Buzz off.
It is about that time.
Curiosity may bring you to the door, but no further. It would be a downright shame to go all that way, only to find yourself locked out of the last door.
Wow, that might be the oldest elevator I've ever seen.
Might still work.
Hop on and find out.
Huh, it's up and running.
No way.
Going down.
Are you sure this thing can hold all of us at the same time?
Stuck.
bloodthirsty demons.
Warm and hot, I'd say.
Give me a break. Now there's no telling how deep the shot comes.
Take it down deeper.
Bit of a shot in the dark, don't you think?
It's quiet. Too quiet.
Baddies can bounce anytime from anywhere. Keep your heads on a swivel.
Tracks laid out for us.
Is this a minecart?
That's how they shipped out whatever they dug up.
Something's coming towards us.
Whatever it is, it's moving pretty damn fast!
From behind, look out!
I doubt the cart started rolling on its own.
Something or someone moved it.
Thank you.
ramshackle, to say the least.
Yeah, with plenty of nooks and crannies for things to jump out at you.
Quickly.